But for Errol Spence, I think it's more easily than Manny Pacquiao for Errol
Spence. Easier fight for Spence.
Yeah.
And Vasily, how you been? You have a big fight coming up.
Good.
Nakatani.
Good. Yeah.
Not easy.
You going straight for
a big fight?
I won't compare myself with Nakatani, and after you can see how it was with Teofimo Lopez.
And what do you think about tonight's fight?
Very close fight, but two knockdown.
Message to your fans, people who love Vasily Lomachenko, what do you tell them?
Thank you for everyone. Thank you for following me. We'll see after 1 month.
All right, and there you have it.
You know what? I've looked at you now, and your training camp, it seems picked up. You seem to be in good spirits right now. We're looking forward to you back inside the ring. What do you got to say to all the fans?
Wow, tough break.
Reporting!
What do you guys think? Coach K?
I'll be honest, man.
Hey, they robbed me, man.
Right,
he always get
it. Slick, tell my man Ellie what's up, man.
What happened?
How you feel about it, man?
Hey, man, I think the white man won, you know. It would have been a draw out of two knockdowns, but the two knockdowns gave the decision, right decision.
What about Kenny Sims tonight?
Oh, man.
Shocked the world.
He shocked y'all. He shocked us.
We spoke Friday. And what did I say?
Robert.
I said they're underestimating you. I told them.
Yeah.
I told them. I have the video to prove it. I said they don't know. They're taking a risk here.
Oh,
and
yeah.
they underestimate him, and he pulled the W.
Exactly, man.
Thanks so much, Ellie. I appreciate you,
of
bro.
Of course. You got
Make
it,
sure
man.
Y'all follow
got
my man, Ellie, man. Appreciate you, Ellie.
Congratulations. My hands are full. What a crazy night. What do you tell Jose right now if he's watching?
I haven't. He fought your heart out. He fought his heart out.
No quitting him. He'll be back.
No, not at all.
What do you think of Taylor? A little dirty tactic, rough him up, but
I mean,
part of the game plan, I guess.
Yeah, it worked for him.
He's boxing.
He broke the record for most hugs I've ever seen in a fight.
Hey, wait until Taylor comes to 147, man. Virgil gonna handle him. That's it. That's up.
Was he there?
So, reporting.
Later.
So,
too bad.
We talked to Lomachenko. He talked about Spence. And he talks about, he said it would be an easier fight for Spence than Pacquiao. And right now we're getting reaction from fans, from people here. Jose Ramirez, Josh Taylor. How was the fight tonight?
It was amazing for Ramirez, an incredible fight. Amazing fight. Probably be a two, right?
Green girls, they did a great job tonight. And Taylor's doing interviews. We're getting reaction. Gabe, what did you think? What did you think of the fight?
Yeah, it was a good fight. The knockdowns messed us up, as you can see. But I feel like a rematch. Jose probably had trouble with weight. I feel like he probably make it better next time, and you'll get him on the rematch. I feel like they need to make that rematch.
What do you think of Pacquiao Spence?
Honestly, if you honest opinion, I think Spence could get him. He's big, he's strong, he's young, he's hungry. That's a lot, but Pacquiao's crafty, he still got a lot of power, no matter how old he is.
What's next for you?
We're looking like late July, we're trying to get on the Fury and Wilder undercard. We're chasing that title, Lando though, trying to get it. You know, I was trying to get Andrew Concio, he didn't get in the ring. But I think next we're going to have, I don't know yet, but you want to keep it rolling, getting close to the world title, and get a shot until they can't deny us no more.
Hey,
G-Squad, baby.
It's G-Squad, baby. We coming. We fucking coming.
Hey, Pacquiao with Spence.
Coming.
Pacquiao with Spence.
Spence late.
Yeah, Spence, yeah. But you know what it is, G-Squad, baby.